Billy Gibbons gets new Wild Customs signature with a rotating pickup system. Welcome to Music Gears, where we bring you the latest info on new music instruments, software, and other gear from around the world. Wild Customs has introduced the Billy F. Gibbons Special, a signature model for the ZZ Top guitarist. The instrument features the unique Gyroc pickup system, which uses a barrel to rotate between a set of pickups. The guitar features a design inspired by Gibbons' latest hot rod car, a 34 Ford coupe nicknamed Whiskey Runner. By default, the guitar comes loaded with a custom pickup set, Billy Gibbons' signature pickup from Seymour Duncan, the Pearly Gates, and the Red Devil, alongside Wild Customs' own humbucker wound for Gibbons called the Grizzly. Other construction points include a bolt-on three-piece Canadian maple neck, topped with a Pau Ferro fretboard with a 10-16-inch radius and 22 medium jumbo frets. The guitar sports a 25.5-inch scale, as well as an East European alder body that's been chambered with a honeycomb structure. Billy Gibbons himself said in a rather brief statement about the guitar, "Now to get down to thrashing on this thing. Woo-woo-wee." Wild Customs are also offering the Billy F. Gibbons starter pack of pickups to get your sound started. This pack includes Wild Customs Humbucker, the Grizzly, and P90, the Jalapeno, as well as Seymour Duncan's, Pearly Gates BFG Signature, Red Devil BFG Signature, Lipstick 2, and the Antiquity Strat Texas Hot. The guitar lists for $9,999. Find out more at eurockguitars.com. Please like this video if you found it helpful, and if you'd like to stay informed on the latest in music gear releases and limited time discount offers, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.